Zooming back in to what is going on within a given operating system, we already know that the process address space for an application is an illusion in the sense that the virtual memory space of this process is contiguous, but in terms of physical memory, they are not contiguous, and the page table data structure that the operating system maintains on behalf of the processes is the one that supports this illusion so far as this process is concerned by mapping the virtual page number of the process using the page table for this particular process into the physical page number where a particular virtual page may be contained in physical memory. This is a setting in a non-virtualized operating system. So the page table serves as the broker to convert a virtual page number to a physical page number. In a virtualized setting, we have another level of indirection. That is, this physical page number of the operating system has to be mapped to the machine memory or the machine page numbers. We'll call the pages in the machine memory, which is the real thing, as MPN, short for machine page numbers. And this goes from 0 through some max, which is the total memory capacity that you have in your hardware. This data structure, the page table, is the traditional page table that gives a mapping between virtual page number and the physical page number. And this is the traditional page table. The mapping between the physical page number and the machine page number, that is PPN to MPN mapping, is kept in another page table, which is called shadow page table, SPT. So now, in a virtualized setting, there's a two-step translation process to go from VPN to MPN. The page table maintained by the guest operating system is the one that translates VPN to PPN. And then there is this additional page table called the shadow page table that converts the PPN to MPN. That brings up an interesting question.